Nestled in the back alleys of downtown Rexburg lies Florence's Exquisite Candies, a candy shop that lives up to its name.
We started in 1981. My parents started the business. My mom used to make it out of her house and used to do it for Christmas gifts. And so my dad actually was in construction and he got laid off of work. And so they combined their two talents and began in 1981. I basically came on with them to help them out. It was a family business, and so we came and tried to make the business work for them. So.
Here at Florence's, all of the chocolate is carefully crafted by hand, giving it a personal touch that is not found in other sweets. But is this all that really separates them from other boxed candies?
I think what makes Florence's so exquisite is there are no preservatives in our chocolates. The chocolate has no wax in it. Here we make anything from caramels to cream centers, nut clusters. We make coconut brittle. Just the basics.
Because of its high quality and roots in the community, Florence's has created a delicious small town legacy that may last for generations to come.
I do think it's worth it. I think we've created a good business here between my parents and then me as a second generation. It's definitely worth it.
Chocolate makes you feel good. That's why I stay.
Still not affiliated with any news agency, I'm Joshua Lefgren, having fun.